fun. Here we go.
Dayne. The big boy.
Look out. Ron Dayne. He needs 23. He's across the 40. Open up the history book. Here comes Ron Dayne. Ron Dayne. Ron Dayne just outran every back in major college football history.
Ron Dayne has just become the all-time leading rusher in NCAA history, surpassing the previous mark of 6,279 yards. Congratulations, Ron Dayne!
It's deafening in here. Ron Dayne has just outrun every back in major college football history. He needed 23, he gained 31, and he'll carry that record into the millennium.
Back in 1938, and he'll be the final back to carry that record into the new